Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is Karen speaking. Now that we are airborne for London, I just have some information for you. Firstly,